Relax, 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 relax. I'm not going to talk bad about your family or your company, and I know exactly what you're about to do, and I'm okay with it. Because I'm not going to have to go through the same things that you made Shawn Michaels go through. Shawn Michaels, the best performer ever to step in this ring. But you made him bend over backwards, and for all that he accomplished, for all of his achievements, for years, all they said about HBK was that he screwed Brett. You put me in a position to make a decision. You wanted the match thrown out. I don't do business like that. You're a businessman. You got your way of doing business. I do my business a certain way. I am not going to play along with that crap because you would have made a WWE championship meaningless. So here's the skinny. I've had a great career here. And he says he can make another one of me. Fine, Vince, go ahead. Make one. Make 10. I don't care. I'm even giving you some time. You have 8 months, give or take a few days, to find another opponent for Dwayne The Rock Johnson at WrestleMania 28. I'm not an idiot, Vince. You'll do some hocus pocus and you'll find somebody for Dwayne. And WrestleMania will go off without a hitch, as if I was never even here. I get it. Meanwhile, I get to walk out of here with my pride and my dignity. I love the WWE, and I truly believe I belong here. I love this. This is what I do. And if you make me walk tonight, then I will walk on someone else's television show and keep doing this, brother. There's a lot of people out there that say I do a lot of things. But I prove tonight that one thing I will not do is kiss your ass.
Oh, no, you're not going to deny me the satisfaction of what I'm about to do. No, you're not. As much as it hurts me personally and business-wise to say this, John, my son-in-law as well, Triple H.
Vince, sorry I got here as quickly as I could. There was a board of directors meeting this morning. Vince, the board asked me to come here to talk to you. They're concerned about the current situation. More specifically, the board is concerned about your extremely questionable, their term, their words, extremely questionable decisions as of late. Vince, the board has asked me to come here to tell you that they have filed an injunction against you with a vote of no confidence. And Vince, the family agrees. On top of that, Vince, the board has appointed someone to take over the day-to-day operations of the WWE. And I can't even believe I'm gonna say this, but Vince, it's me. Vince, you're not gonna fire John Cena. You're not going to be doing anything else. But you taught me from day one that nobody is bigger than this business. Nobody. And this is just business. I can't even believe I'm going to say this, and believe, Vince, this is with all due respect. I am here to inform you that, Vince, you are relieved of your duties.